So when I travel, whether it's biking through Europe for a month or flying around America, I do a full body workout every other day. I always make time for that. Usually when I'm flying, I just do a body weight workout using suspension trainer outside. But this time I have a rare treat, a gym that's actually reasonably well equipped, has dumbbells to 50 pounds, and it has a great cable setup. Now, one thing to remember as you watch this workout is I'm not pretending that this is the best workout for you. It's not. I can guarantee you this is not the best workout for you. I am 62 years old. I have no cartilage in this shoulder. I am doing a maintenance workout that's trying to maximize the benefit with minimizing the joint wear. Now, if you're someone young trying to gain muscle, this is not going to work for you. And if you're older, this workout is not appropriate for you because you have different joint issues than I do. This is just to give you an idea of how I keep fit while I'm on the road. If I can keep fit on the road, you can certainly keep fit while you're at home and under total control. When I'm biking, I am on the bike 12 hours a day. When I'm doing these flying trips, I'm probably 14 hours a day working and planning. So I have scarce time to work out, but I do make 1 hour available every other day to do my workout. Okay, with those disclaimers out of the way, let me show you my workout. The first superset starts with cables for pecs, and then it's going to do a TRX suspension trainer row for lats and biceps. There is going to be no rest. I'm going to just go back and forth between the flies and the TRX rows. The reason for that is if you're squatting 4 times your body weight, you get to rest between sets. But for light shit like this, no. Resting does you no good. I am resting my pecs when I'm doing my lats and vice versa. I don't need to waste time flipping through my phone. So I actually did this superset for about 20 minutes, just going back and forth. And you'll notice I'm using low weight here and trying to make it as difficult as possible to get the maximum gains. Again, this is a treat to have cables. Now, this suspension trainer row you see here that I'm doing, if I don't have a gym, I just do this from a tree. This is one of my primary lat exercises in a normal workout when I'm doing it under a tree. Okay, the next 20-minute superset I'm doing here is side raises for shoulders, and then curls. Now, being able to do curls is also a rare treat because I typically don't have dumbbells. If I'm out working under a tree, the biceps workout comes from doing pull-ups and the TRX suspension trainer rows. Now, again, no rest at all. There's no reason to rest because when I'm doing shoulders, my biceps are resting, and when I'm doing biceps, my shoulders are resting. So I just go back and forth between these exercises for 20 minutes. Now I do have a set of resistance bands with me. So if I was out working under a tree for these side raises, I would be doing bands instead. So I still have an alternative when I'm working outside. But of course, since I have this rare treat of having a well-equipped gym, I am going to use the weights. Now, the last 20-minute superset starts with push-ups. I do these on my fists because it's easier on my wrists, which do not have good flexibility, but it also lets me do it in a fashion such that I have no shoulder discomfort whatsoever. The second exercise is weighted crunches. Again, having the weight is a treat here. And then the last exercise in the superset is tricep pushdowns. Again, a treat because I normally don't have this. And I repeat all these exercises without rest for 20 minutes. So that's it for my hotel travel workout. Next week, I will show you a workout out under a tree when I don't have any gym available. Thanks for watching. Auf Wiedersehen.